if we're going to be the favorites, if we're going to be the guys that everybody's, you know, coming at us, we got a target on our back, then I'm kind of going to revel in that a little bit.